If integral 0 to x, f of t dt is equal to x plus integral over x to 1, t into f of t dt, then f of 1 is equal to. So let's differentiate both the sides. And also we had d by dx of integral g of x to h of x, f of t dt, which is equal to f of h of x into h dash x, that's the derivative, minus f of g of x into g dash x. So let's apply this rule here. So d by dx of integral 0 to x f of t dt, which is equal to d by dx of x plus integral x to 1 t into f of t dt. So we can write here f of x into differentiation d by dx of x minus f of 0 into differentiation of 0 is equal to differentiation of x is 1 plus differentiation of again x to 1, that can be taken so we can write first upper one, upper limit 1, so 1 into f of 1 into differentiation of d by dx of 1 minus x into f of x into differentiation of x d by dx of x. So that we'll have f of x into differentiation of x is 1 minus differentiation of 0 is 0, so which is equal to 1, and differentiation of constant is 0, 1 plus 0, minus x into f of x into differentiation of x is 1. So we are getting f of x plus x into f of x is equal to 1, or also we can write f of x taken common, so 1 plus x is equal to 1, or f of x is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x. So we got f of x is equal to 1 upon 1 plus x, and now we need to find the value of f of 1. So therefore f of 1 is equal to 1 upon 1 plus 1, that is 1 upon 2. So f of 1 is value is 1 by 2. Okay, thank you.